Well, due to the winter weather, DoorDash will not be making any deliveries in Erie County tonight. The company has activated its severe weather protocol and is suspending all operations in Erie County until tomorrow. DoorDash says it will resume delivery starting at 1 p.m. tomorrow afternoon.